Question 8. Find first the total number of neutrons and second the total mass of neutrons in 7 milligram of C14. Assume C14 is nothing but carbon 14. Assume that the mass of neutron is equal to mass of a hydrogen atom. Now weight is equal to 7 milligram, which is equal to 7 into 10 to the power minus 3 grams. Atomic weight is equal to 14. Now, number of neutrons in one atom is equal to mass number minus atomic number. Mass number of carbon 14 is 14 and its atomic number is 6. So, 14 minus 6 is 8. So, number of neutrons in one atom of carbon 14 is 8. Therefore, total number of neutrons is equal to 7 into 10 to the power minus 3 divided by 14, which gives us the number of moles of carbon 14. Multiplying it by Avogadro's number gives us the total number of atoms of carbon 14 Multiplying this total number of atoms by number of neutrons in one atom, that is 8, gives us the total number of neutrons present in 7 milligram of carbon 14, which is equal to 24.088 into 10 to the power 20 neutrons. Now, total mass of neutrons is equal to total number of neutrons multiplied by mass of each neutron, which is equal to 24.088 into 10 to the power 20 into 1 amu, which is equal to 24.088 into 10 to the power 20 into 1 by 6.023 into 10 to the power 23, which is equal to 4 into 10 to the power minus 3 grams.